Yeah. So I'll be telling, man. I'll be like, listen, I'm not interested in all that. No, thank you, I'll pass. Please skip me for the next person. I do appreciate that. So kind of you to offer, but no, really, I'm cool. I try to stay away from the things that everybody else do. I got my own thing happening. It's working out great for me. I'm healthy, I'm happy, I'm successful and good money. I hope that works out for you. Don't let my good heart fool you. I spaz out on you. I'm growing up, this is dope. You should see this, get a seat. Yeah, front row of the P-show where you can all watch me. If y'all niggas only knew how dumb y'all niggas look, how stupid y'all niggas sound. It's embarrassing, no good. How could you be so foolish? This P nigga is P. Yeah, that says a lot about you. For you to ever doubt me, you a bird, you comical, but I keep that to myself. Trying not to be disrespectful, but you pushing me to get ill.
If you knew better, you would do better. Get it together or lose forever. Your things don't impress me. Give a fuck about that, whatever. Not saying nothing new, nigga. I said that already. Niggas plagiarizing my rap as if they trendsetting. I had to learn to keep my opinions under my hat. These rappers are trash, but ain't nothing we could do about that. Just let that garbage ass live. God loves them too. Ain't that what they say? The Lord protect babies and fools. But when a fool try to play me, wet them up, then I'm Swayze. Can't never be this outstanding. Bitch, my song is amazing. Your shit sound like every other song that's playing on the station. And your outfit looks silly, and your jewelry is all basic. Slumdog Millionaire watch, yeah, with all that fake shit. Only thing you can pull is a stripper or a waitress with that credit card for a bullshit. Try to talk down on me, your favorite rapper a fraud. But I'ma just sip this tea with a little NJ Spike. Get it together or lose forever. Your things don't impress me. Give a fuck about that, whatever. Not saying nothing new, nigga. I said that already. Niggas plagiarizing my rap as if they trendset. If you knew better, you would do better. Get it together or lose forever. Your things don't impress me. Give a fuck about that, whatever. Not saying nothing new, nigga. I said that already. Niggas plagiarizing my rap as if they trendset. Please.